Basically, that's my invention, pushing MRI from photography to filming. I invented a way of increasing the speed for serial imaging up to 100 frames per second. Now we can record MRI movies. That sounds easy, but it took me 25 years to find out about the trick. We use less data for each image and estimate it based on the information of the previous one. Our invention opens up completely new applications that have not been possible before, such as studying joint movements, speech, swallowing problems, or heart functions in real time. For the very first time, we are now able to look at the beating heart as it beats. We patented flash, and many manufacturers began to use it in their MRI machines because it was clearly better. Unfortunately, none of them bought a license to our patents, so that we had to fight several litigations on all continents. This took 7 years, cost 1.5 million euros, and took a lot of my time, and I had many sleepless nights. But at the end, we were very successful. Flash is now the most profitable patent of the Max Planck Society and has generated more than 100 times than what we spent for litigations. I worked all my life on MRI. For me as a physicist, this is a wonderful opportunity to do something useful, something meaningful that benefits millions of people.